dtrusttv.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're live at Mr. Teen Nigeria 2021, and my name is Labode Delusi, and right here is
Mudelayo.
And we'll be looking forward to interviewing a couple of the contestants for Mr. Teen Nigeria 2021, and we'll let Mudela continue with the interview.
Thank you.
Oluwa Kamekun Laguda, I'm representing Teen Nigeria in the Mr. Teen Nigeria 2021 contest. I choose this because I would love to become a model. And aside from that, Mr. Teen Nigeria is not just a pageant show. It's also a show that supports the anti-bullying campaign here in Nigeria. And I would love to support with the movement.
Of my name is Akremisi Clever Oluwaseun. I'm representing Mr. Teen Oyo State. Because first, it was during the time of COVID-19. I was looking for what to actually work on because I couldn't leave the house. And I saw this agency who was willing to work. So I had to sign up, and I said, let me just work with my face. Even though I don't have the height, I have something also to work with my body, my face, and my physique as well. That's what led me to pageantry as well. Okay, I'll be expecting so much positive vibes and energy tonight. And if I win, definitely I'm gonna be a big star. And
Mosian Ines Steven, I represent Bayelsa State. Yeah, you can call me Miles for short. So things about me, I like cooking, I like singing, and again, I like fashion, you can see. So yeah, I make very sweet shawarma. So if I'm even open for business, so nope. Okay, the reason why I should be giving the crown tonight, is because of my ability to be resilient, and the fact that I'm a reliable person, and the fact that I can carry other people along. I'm very easy to work with. So with this opportunity Mr. Teen Nigeria is giving me, I know I'll be able to stand out to make the crown actually worth it.
Hi, good evening.
Can I meet you?
My name is Samuel Young, and I'm actually a contestant for the Mr. Teen Nigeria.
Okay.
And I'm Mr. Teen Ebonyi.
Okay, so if you are to win Mr. Teen Nigeria 2021, what are the things we should expect to see?
Well, my legacy will stand as Mr. Teen Nigeria.
Okay.
And if I become Mr. Teen Nigeria, you should expect to see that I use the platform nicely to be a voice to all teens out there who are voiceless and who can't stand or speak for themselves, to create a change in the society.
Okay, so do you think being handsome will actually make you win tonight?
Actually, pageant has gone beyond being handsome or beyond looks, but actually having substance and standing for a particular... for
2021. So can we meet you?
I am Adelabo Gideon. I am Mr. Teen Osun.
Okay, so what is your biggest achievement ever?
Oh, my biggest achievement ever in my career is coming this far in this contest is one of my achievements so far in this career.
Okay, so if you become Mr. Teen Nigeria 2020, what are the things we should expect?
Well, the first thing I will do, I will be the voice of all African teenage and all African children. I will speak for them where I believe their voice could not be heard, so I will be their voice.
Angels in our mission. Should I say angels? Damsels, like, oh my God, can we meet you, please?
Yeah, I'm Abigail, Miss Ogun State's finest photogenic.
So pretty.
Hello, my name is Queen Manuela Zebra. I'm Miss Ogun State Finest 2021.
I'm Adegoke Feolua, Miss Tau Finest.
Okay, so judging from your experience in pageants, what would you say, what would you expect from Mr. Teen contestant tonight?
Well, pageantry is a whole lot of fun. It's something about creativity. I look forward to knowing who will be the best winner, because pageantry is not something so easy, and I look forward for the best candidate to emerge as the winner, as Mr.
Look who we have here, most beautiful model in Africa, not just Nigeria, like Africa.
The whole continent.
Sister is plenty. Should I say very Opo? Oh my God. So, how's the model life like? How's the model life treating you? Yeah, let me ask you.
Well, it's fun. It's interesting. It's what you have passion for, and you do it. So
being here tonight, what are the things you expect to see?
Well, I'm expecting to see greatness from the teens. I'm expecting
winner of Lagos Most Beautiful Girl. Yeah. Wow, that's so nice. I'm sure you're really proud of wearing this.
Sure I am.
Okay, being a pageant queen, what do you expect to see tonight from the contestants?
Perfection.
Cool. See the way she said it, perfection, like
one word.
Total perfection.
Yeah, yeah, they've been in calm.
Show me, make I know now. Show me, make I know now. But we don't see.
Ebonyi. Good evening and happy Easter. So I'm Shalom Mark, the pageant coordinator for Mr. Teen Nigeria. So for many years and continuously, teenagers have been seen as unserious, uncertain, and never really knowing what they want to do with their lives. But today I present to you teenagers who know what they want to do. Teenagers who have a vision and have taken steps to make sure their vision in life is complete. I present to you Mr. Teen Nigeria. Thank you.
Okay, and now we'll be welcoming the contestants in their party wear.
Yeah.
I can't see any nerve, right? Okay, so what would you say you actually did differently, Mr. Teen?
Well, like, I did differently for myself. No, okay. Nothing really. I just grew a lot.
You grew?
Yeah.
And that's awesome. So what would be your advice to Mr. Teen 2021?
Well, you should just be himself throughout his tenure.
Be yourself.
Well, people's opinion about him doesn't matter. It's just their opinion. So
nice.
You should do whatever he wants to do.
Nice.
So fine, doesn't go. He didn't do himself.
Okay. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. Thank you very much. Please, a round of applause. Would you like to do the final walk away for us?
I lie, look for the beauty. Girls selling the coochie for the Gucci. All I see is good girls trying to show love. Same time, all these groupies acting bougie. I came in the game like, yo, excuse me. Shout out my OGs and shout out my juvies. Get robbed for your carty with a little Uzi. Brothers shooting clips like an action movie. And I know it seems stupid, but brothers ain't seen no love, they need Cupid. Even though we're winning, we're still sinning. And this ain't gonna change overnight, it's deep rooted. Flashbacks of dead bodies and gunshots. Last time I see my brother's face was a mugshot. PTSD will leave permanent scars. Can't lie, man, I ain't the same brother that I once was.
When it comes
to the
girls, wanna be alone. When it comes to the girls, wanna be alone. Yeah, gonna give them the body.
To listen to my elders, I can hear the youth cry, I'm feeling so helpless. Open up my third eye, I'm feeling so selfless. It's the same old story, different occasion. Nigerian, Ghanaian, Jamaican, Ugandan, Congolese and invasion. You can be a star or you can end up a patient. Got my mind at your step, blood on the pavement.
Bad man, don't let be me. You don't think you know that before. Father, forgive me my sins. When it be drops, all the girls wanna sing along. Me, I gonna give them me back to the kingdom come. The place where I come from, be another dimension. Nobody will look my face when I lay on my own.
I look for the beauty. Girls selling the coochie for the Gucci. All I see is good girls trying to show love. Same time, all these groupies acting bougie. I came in the game like, yo, excuse me. Shout out my OGs and shout out my juvies. Get robbed for your carty with a little Uzi. Brothers shooting clips like an action movie. And I know it seems stupid, but brothers ain't seen no real Ghanaian, Jamaican, Ugandan, Congolese and invasion. You can be a star or you can end up a patient. Got a mind at your step, blood on the pavement.
Bad man, don't let me.
Calling our top 10.
Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, your top 10 for Miss 13 Nigeria 2021. In no particular order, put your hands together for Castina. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Castina. Put your hands together for Mr. Team Niger. next is Sokoto. And next we have Oyo. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Ebonyi. A round of applause for Abuja. Number 9 is Ogun. And finally, the very last person is Bielsa. Let's make a comment together for Bielsa. The remaining three contestants, I have you here. Top 10, please arrange yourself back on the stage so that the entire should have a great talent. Which would you choose and why? To have a good education or to have a great talent, which would you choose and why?
Honestly, great education, so good.
You can only choose one.
A great education and a great talent. I'll choose a great education.
And why would you choose a great education?
Because... you might have a talent and you don't know how to utilize it, but education is very, very important.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Abuja. Hand over the mic. Mr. Ogun, this is your question. If there was only one dose of COVID-19 vaccine left, and you had to choose between giving it to a 15-year-old boy and a 79-year-old woman, who would you give it to and why?
I'll give it to me. Younger boy, his immune system is too strong.
A round of applause for Ogun. For those that did not hear the answer, he said he would give it to the 79-year-old woman because the 15-year-old immune system was stronger. That's what he said. Imo, here is your question. Social media is the number one cause of depression amongst Nigerian teenagers. Do you think social media has a negative or positive influence, and why?
Thank you for that question. First of all, social media has both positive and negative influence. First, to go on the negative side, I think we need to cultivate our teens on how to manage social media. To train them on that, and again for the positive aspect, we need to train them that social media can also be a tool for positivity. It can also be a tool to improve society. Thank you very much.
A round of applause for Mr. Imo. Mr. Sokoto, your question. If you win Mr. Teen Nigeria, what's the one thing you want to be remembered for?
Thank you for the question. Actually, if I win Mr. Teen Nigeria, I want to be remembered as an instant influencer, as an optimist, and as a person who stood his ground for anti-bullying and anti-fascism agency.
Before I ask Oyo's question, the remaining people that haven't answered questions, please move forward. And those of you that have, please move back, take a step backward. Who hasn't answered a question yet, please come forward. Yes, okay. So, Mr. Oyo, as Mr. Teen Nigeria, would you encourage your peers to protest in Nigeria?
Living back to the Constitution of the 1999, Chapter 4, says that freedom for peaceful assembly, that is right to be to protest in the country, so far it is peaceful. So I will encourage that as well. Thank you very much.
A round of applause for Oyo. Mr. Castina, this is your question. Do you believe that university education should be free for all Nigerians? Why or why not?
Thank you for the question. I believe education is a basic amenity in the country, which means everybody, every teenager, every person in the country has a right to have education in the country. And for that to happen, not everybody is privileged to afford education, like go to a private school or even a public school nowadays. People don't have the facilities to attend it. So yes, education should be free in Nigeria so that everybody will have the right to have the opportunity to be able to attend university and have something to look forward to in life.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have.
I mean, so while we're waiting for the judges to collect the results, I can see some beautiful ladies sitting over here.
Hi, Royal. The top four from Mr. 21, Mr. Teen Ambassador 2021, and that goes to Mr. Teen Ogun. The top four from Mr. Teen Nigeria.
Bayelsa!
Joining him is Abuja.
Abuja!
Put your hands together for your top four, Mr. Teen Nigeria 2021. Now we'll wait for the judges to give us their name.
Abuja!
Let's make it easier for you to pick a winner, yeah? Each of the top four will now give us a 30-second statement on why they should be Mr. Teen Nigeria 2021. Each of them will give us a reason why they should be crowned Mr. Teen. So, Niger, 30 seconds.
Thank you.
Your time starts.
I want to be Mr. Teen Nigeria so I can change this generation. I want to bring out a better way we can enhance youth and teenagers' talent and then build up more confidence for them to defend themselves anywhere, anytime they find themselves. Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen. A round of applause for Niger. Next, we have Ebonyi. Ebonyi, your time starts now.
Thank you very much. I consider the Mr. Teen Nigeria platform as more than just a title or a sash, but rather a platform for responsibilities and competence. And as an advocate for STEM education in the 90s, I'm ready to work together with this amazing work we're studying here tonight to guide our voices and different advocacies to create a sustainable change in the society today when we find ourselves as students and in the world at large. Thank you very much.
Abuja, your time starts now.
Firstly, my name is Abuja, and I believe this is an opportunity for me to get. This is an opportunity. This is an opportunity for me to inspire Nigerian youth.
Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Abuja. Put your hands together for Abuja. And finally, we have Bayelsa. Bayelsa, your time starts now.
Hello, everyone. So, my reason for becoming Mr. Teen Nigeria is very simple. I just want to thank Mr. Teen Nigeria and House of Twitch for the opportunity to actually serve and be relevant socially. So, becoming Mr. Teen Nigeria, it gives me more room to reach out to teenagers like me to become relevant and not a day not limited, being limited to their spaces. Thank you.
In fourth place, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Niger. The second runner up goes to Bayelsa. And now, Mr. Mr. Ike will be announcing the winner. Can we have the fourth place and second place step back? And we have Ebonyi and Abuja step forward.
All right. The moment we've all been waiting for. Who will be crowned the Mr. Teen Nigeria? Is it Abuja or is it Ebonyi? I'd like to say you guys have done amazingly well to get to this step. And this is where you guys take off. So may the best man win. With me in my hand, I have the winner for Mr. Teen Nigeria. And the winner is Ebonyi.
Nigeria 2020, congratulations.
Hello, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
How do you feel right now?
Oh, God.
I'm sure you're like.
I'm actually dumbfounded. Like, I can't believe it. Like, I didn't know I was going to win. I believe every young man that participated in this competition was deserving of this crown. The competition was really a tough one, and seeing everyone work so hard with so much resilience, oh my God, I must tell you, I was so scared. I never knew I would bag this crown, but nevertheless, I'm very much grateful. I'm grateful to House of Twitch. I'm grateful to Mr. Teen Nigeria for finding me worthy to bear their sash. It's really a thing of joy. It's really a thing of privilege. I'm very much.
Yeah.